I'm sorry, Brad Mondo. I'm sorry, Brad Mondo.
I'm sorry, Brad Mondo.
I'm sorry, Brad Mondo.
She brought a buddy in. What you studying? Education. That's where the money is. You think you funny, huh? Yeah, I'm the funniest. So what about you? Her friend replied, I don't go to school. Okay, what you do? I'm a dancer. And quick question, are you a cancer? I said, hell nah. Where you dance at? She said, Blue Flame. That should be jam-packed. I said, damn.
But rumor has it he's the one I'm leaving you for.
I'm begging, begging you. Put your loving hand out, baby.
So I got these bangs off Amazon, and I mean, they're kind of cute, whatever, but I have to keep on cutting, like, these long pieces of hair. It's like you'd think they'd already come even. Oh my God.
Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why Sun Necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute.
Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah.
We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, more than 30 styles, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
I was into you, but I'm over it now. And I was trying to be nice, but nothing's getting through, so let me spell.
My cousin dyeing her hair red.
Girl dyes her hair back to her natural hair color, that means she's healing.
I'm dyeing my hair black.
Red hair did not last that long. It's already fading. Red is getting literally everywhere. I cut my hair yesterday and now it's time for black. I don't know, I'm healing. I'm gonna leave my red hair phase. Let's go.
Oh, more importantly, I'm seeing my grandmother and I feel like she's gonna be like, Megan.
And so, yeah. I'd like to shout out to everybody who participated on my Instagram poll. You guys helped me make this decision. You know how they do this at boba shops? Yeah, look at my... Yeah. Let's go. Fear cannot control you. I wasn't fully expecting to do this today, so there's that. Black hair dye is arguably messier than red. I love it. I literally love it so much. I don't know why I ever cut my hair and dye my hair. Probably because I get bored. We're back in black hair, baby. Let's go. Check me out with my new haircut and everything.
So yeah, it's like funny you mentioned that actually, because last summer I was looking at the country club, you know, your mom comes in and she's funny because, you know, all the other moms, they wear one pieces and she's always in that bikini. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway, so I was a lifeguard and sometimes she'd, you know, swim during Adult Swim and she'd stare at me and I'd go in with her because, you know, the lifeguards are allowed to. And one time she was staying really late after and the kids already gone home and I bet you were in bed. Yeah, I bet you were in bed and she was in mine.
No way she could stab three grown men.
That's a bit sexist. A woman could easily kill a man with the right motivation.
How we feeling out there tonight? Yeah, I am not feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no!
All my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a bag of shit. Go to pour my coffee and I miss my cup. OMG, that is just my luck. Look in the mirror, say what's up, you useless fuck. Are you feeling what I'm feeling? I haven't had a shower in the last 9 days. Staring at the ceiling and waiting for this feeling to go away. Won't go away. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
Well, I feel like shit.
Oh!
I am dyeing my hair again. Blue used to be my favorite on myself, but I got over this in like a day and a half, and I've just been trying to wash it out, but God help me, the Arctic Fox Aquamarine is, it's just in there. So I'll be using the magic powers of the color wheel, and I am going just red. Red today, I'm using Wrath and a little bit of Ritual by Artifacts. And once again, I am not going to be bleaching my roots. This is just going to be my natural hair color and fading into the red, and we'll see how it goes. I'm thinking it might turn a little purple because like red and blue make purple, but it's only like kind of blue up here, and then it's like a minty faded green down here. I washed my hair like 6 times with Head and Shoulders trying to get this stuff out, but didn't work, and I'm not bleaching it. Not happening.
Okay, I've changed into some hair dye appropriate clothing. I've actually never used this color before. This is Wrath. Jeez, that's red. And she is the star of the show because Ritual is a little more berry red, which I was doing previously to the blue. But yeah, I want red. I don't even know if I want to mix the Ritual in because this is the Wrath by itself. That's Ritual by itself. It's really dark. I don't want purple hair, but I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I'm going to leave the Ritual out. It turned a little orange when I mixed those two little spots together. Hopefully I have enough. I only have one bottle of the Wrath, but let's just wing it. Let's go. As far as sectioning goes, this is as good as it gets because I'm just going to slap it on there. Pray for me that I have enough hair dye. Slapping it on there. I really hope I don't have to do a Sally's run with half a head of hair dye on. Holy spirit, saturate. Okay, like halfway done, I'm just gonna have to make it enough because I'm not going anywhere right now. It was enough, thank goodness, because I did not want to drive to Sally's, like, gross. I'm going to put it in a shower cap and let it sit for like 45 minutes to an hour, and I will see you guys when it's all done.
God, you know, I had to do all my makeup just to see like how it really looks, but oh my God, it came out so good. It's like the exact shade of red that I wanted. I am like so in love with with it. It blends great with like my natural roots into like where it was blue. It just came out perfect. I'm so happy. Give me a like if you liked it. Tag Arctic Box and tell them to send me free hair dye so I can make more videos like this. Okay, bye guys.